Plum Village tradition, we focus on mindful living, so being truly present with our body, our minds, and with everything around us. So mindfulness is a kind of energy that helps us to be aware of what's going on in ourselves and around us, and also bring healing to whatever kind of suffering or difficulty we have inside of us. And then when we learn to do that for ourselves, so then we can do it for other people.
This spring, we had the Plum Village monastics come to campus for a week-long session of programming that included drop-in meditation, mindful walks, mindful eating, mindful qigong.
These seem like very simple activities: mindful breathing, mindful sitting, mindful eating, but they're life transformative experiences. And we hope that giving just some students a taste of that, they're getting a deep insight into their life, and they see that this kind of practice can help them to transform who they are on this planet and have a healthier, more happy experience of life, which is the essential. And I think it's what Dartmouth wants to give to every student, not only student, but staff and faculty.
I was really excited to sort of supplement my personal meditation practice with this lens that they've curated for years and years and years of this practice, and, you know, learn what they had to teach realistically and practice with them instead of just learning from them.
Bringing the monastics to campus is a part of an effort of creating a more mindful Dartmouth. So the Mindful Dartmouth Initiative is really a collaboration, a conglomerate of partners who are working to bring different ways in which we can all be more mindful. This includes practice, this includes discussions, this includes advocating for policy and changes so that students, staff, faculty, community members, each person has the tools that they need.
When the monks came, I think that they created this splash where, you know, we all experience this like wave of mindfulness throughout campus, and it's really easy to sort of ignore the ripple effect that can occur after that event. But it's so important that we continue to practice individually and also like through the Student Wellness Center to, you know, really take those ripples and apply them into everyday life, whether that's, you know, eating mindfully or walking mindfully to and from class. And so in my personal life, I think that that's been a real challenge and a real goal of mine, to continue living like the monks live, even in small ways.
We don't really know why we're here. You know, we go where there's a need and it expresses itself. And so I think there's been a kind of synergy in us coming. So I'm an alum and I loved being at Dartmouth, so I don't complain being back here. But it's not just for nostalgia that I come here. I'm trying to see what kind of work are we doing here. The answer for me is just in every moment, in every person, in every student that we help. It seems like the right moment. And so we're very happy to serve and help people wherever they are. And whether we'll be back, I don't know. But we just enjoy every moment while we're here.